life just not fair. Come on now, bathe yourself and pity like the salt did to the sea, and pray to God there's something there. No, it's not funny anymore.